Let's do this. Okay, hi everyone. Okay, guys, not guys. Okay, colleagues and professional network. We'll try not to be chirpy, but this is a fun video that we are doing, which is how well do we know each other as a boss and an employee. And we've been working together for some time now. It's important to know someone who you spend more than 10 hours of your day.
Oh yeah, yeah. That's right.
Okay, let's start. Okay.
So the first question is, what is my full name?
So Ravina Udasi Matthew.
That's my display name, but what is my passport full name?
Ravina Manoj Udasi.
I didn't.
I didn't know
my full name because, 10 minutes ago.
No, because I was trying to remember your papa's Instagram handle.
Papa? Your full name is Aishwarya Suhas Pakre.
One all.
Oh shit, this is a tough one. When is my birthday? Can we do this only month and year?
No, we can't because I know your birthday.
No, we can.
It's 4th May.
Year? Oh yeah, year you know. So don't put it on.
So when is my birthday?
I can use my phone, right?
No.
It's in September. I know the year. Just need to figure a date out.
You have 30 chances to figure
30
out.
30 chances? No, I don't want 30. It's the first week only sometime.
Give it, it's 2-1. Come on.
Okay, fine. You take it. What is it
one? You have a random guess?
Yeah. It's in the first week of September. No?
Last week of September. It's 24th September.
Oh shit.
2-1 it is.
Okay, 2-1. Next one. What am I insecure about?
Oh my god.
I know this. Can I say this?
I am.
Can
so
I say this
many...
first?
We are insecure about each other.
Partially true, but I know what she's insecure about. She's insecure about her tummy.
You're also insecure about your tummy.
No, I'm not.
No?
No. Let's do it then. To all it is.
How it is to all? Very generic question.
No, it's not generic. I knew the answer like that. Okay, next one is, this is very easy and you're going to win this one over me. What is my favorite food?
Sushi.
Yes, it is sushi. So many things you like. You mentioned you like.
I have one favorite, if I give you a hint.
Pasta, yes.
It's wrong.
Risottos?
Yeah. What, now you're not going to get this point?
Why? Pastas or risottos only, I was going to guess.
I said no to pasta.
Then it's risotto. I didn't put a pizza, pineapple pizza also you love.
Yeah, I love pineapple.
Yeah, then there's so many things you could miss.
This video is not getting competitive. We are giving each other points.
No. You got that point. So let's do 2.5 and 2. What food do I eat? This will be interesting.
What do you hate?
Yeah, what do you eat? You hate milk rice and bhindi bhaji.
Who has milk rice and bhindi bhaji?
People have it.
She eats milk rice and bhindi bhaji.
She didn't like it, na?
You're not supposed to mix milk, food
you
and...
You can. So, what do I eat?
Yuck. What the heck? Oh!
Don't say it in
no,
the video.
No, I can't say it and I cannot put it also. But what do you hate, bud?
I hate curry now.
So, 3-all now?
No! How come 3-all?
Now it's 3-2.5. You said?
Okay, 3 and 2.5. Okay, what is my favorite TV show?
I know this one! This Doctor House is what you're watching.
Yeah, right,
you know?
My friends. Done. This is even. Okay. What's something that always cheers me up when I'm sad?
You like eating sushi. And it's, you like donut also.
Mm-hmm.
Midnight
Beauty. Yeah.
And sushi. And something... handwritten or special if somebody does.
You just like put out what Madhur gave me that day because I was upset. That is the stupidest thing I've seen.
But you were generous also.
Handwritten note. sushi, midnight beauty donut, and what flowers are missing there?
Flowers, but no, I know kids. Now you're not into flowers.
I think music cheers you up.
No?
Mm-hmm.
I mean,
you're
upset listening
to music.
It wasn't making me happy,
but
making me more sad.
Oh!
Hey!
Second guessing this. Coffee.
Yeah.
Last question, this is. What Who's is my winning? Biggest fear?
You know. Losing your close ones. Very What's the biggest fear? At work? We can make it up at work.
Work.
Coming at 10.
Yeah, guess it will.
My fear is being unemployed.
Fun with it,
I think I know. Bad boss is your fear?
Yeah. Which she's not, and that's why this video is happening.
That is why I know.
This is next level bonding, guys.
Then I'm winning the game and she's like,
hey, no,
far
we
off.
Both are at okay, par.
If I could travel anywhere, where would I go? The last question.
I know it's Maldives.
No. I want to go with these guys again, but it's not like my place to go.
London.
Yeah.
London. What's my place?
New Zealand.
Oh yeah, I like that. But I want to go to Amsterdam though.
Yeah, but you said New Zealand. Because
that's true. Guys, in this way, we both kept giving each other points.
So we arrived at the right answer regardless, and that is what tells you about team spirit and uplifting each other if nothing else.
Yeah. Instead of watching Bollywood, how well do you know each other? You can just snack on our content.
The phone shook too much though.
Yeah. Okay everyone, thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed watching it, you should do it with your bosses.
And also don't be under the impression that you know someone too well.
Yeah, probably you don't, but you should know people with whom you work with, because the stronger the bond, the better your mood, the happy you are, the work is flawless.
Yes, true.
And so grateful to have worked with.
Who are you?
Bye-bye!